you got a Western forehand grip and you hit a one-handed backhand, this video is for you. What's great about it is when I'm at the baseline, I've only got to think about one grip, and that's because my Western grip